In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life. Thank you. My first attempts at summoning were crude, and the results disappointing. I soon found, however, that the type and condition of the host's meat was a critical factor. The best results came from pigs, whose flesh is most like that of man. A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Quakes. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. Decisive pummeling. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Obliterated. The fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Destroyed. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. struck. Consumes the mind. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. It is a travesty, a blundering mountain of hatred and rage. Masterfully executed. even more horrible in death. Liquefaction cannot come soon enough. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. See something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope. I employed a crew of particularly unsavory mariners, who for a time sailed the Four Corners at my behest, retrieving many valuable artifacts, relics, and rare texts. Predictably, they increased their tariffs to counter my intense stipulations of secrecy. Such resources had long been exhausted, of course, and so I prepared an alternative payment. The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity. Ambushed by foul invention. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Moment of valor shines brightest against a backdrop of despair. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A decisive pummeling. give them no quarter. Watch your step. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Momentary abatement. ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. In Radiance, may we find victory. On its own. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. life is taken. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Thank you. killing blow. Self-preservation is paramount at any cost. Their cursed champion falls. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Blood pumps, the limbs obey. This expedition at least promises success. Death, the captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Precision and power. Town is alive with wild merriment and desperate jubilation. With enough ale, maybe they can be inured against the horrors below. gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the blood.